In this video, we're going to be debunking 15 of the most common health and food myths I have had to clarify in the over 15 years working in this field. This will help you get clear information so you don't fall into trends that have no scientific evidence behind them, and hopefully help you become healthier and save you money while learning. Hi, I'm Begonia from Simply Health. I'm a dietitian, nutritionist, and professor sharing tips, health, nutrition, and fitness information weekly. If you see value in this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. It really makes a huge difference. Let's get to debunking 15 common health and nutrition myths. 1. Eating after 6 p.m. makes you gain weight. A calorie is a calorie. It doesn't matter what time you eat it. Your body digests foods regardless of the time of day. If you eat more calories than you burn, then you're gonna gain body fat. If you have caloric deficit, you'll lose weight, regardless of when you decide to eat. When it comes to gaining and losing weight, what matters is how many total calories you eat a day. 2, vitamin C supplements prevent colds. Although a subject of much scientific research, the same conclusion keeps coming back. Vitamin C supplements do not prevent colds, nor reduce the risk of catching a cold. Also, there is no scientific evidence that taking vitamin C supplements once a cold has started has any proven benefits. 3, eating soy gives men breasts. Soy makes a type of phytohormone, or a plant hormone, called an isoflavone. Soybean isoflavones differ at both the molecular and clinical levels from the human sex hormones. An extensive clinical data shows that neither soy foods nor isoflavones affect testosterone and estrogen levels in men. So yes, it's okay to eat soy. 4, cold weather makes us catch a cold. It is true that when temperature decreases, the body is not as effective at fighting viruses. As cold air enters our nose and upper airways, they become less effective at fighting germs. However, the main reason why we get sicker in colder temperatures is because we tend to be indoors more often and in closer contact with others. As we're driven indoors, we're more likely to share germs with one another. Also, drier air, as when we have heaters on, allows for viruses to travel through the air more easily. 5, B vitamins give us energy. Energy drinks tend to be filled with B vitamins, often advertised as energy boosters, but this is misleading. Energy refers to the ability to do work. There are many different forms of energy. Energy from foods comes in the form of calories. The groups of essential nutrients found in food that provide us with energy are only 3, carbohydrates, fats, and protein. Vitamins are nutrients that do not provide us with any energy or calories. However, we need B vitamins to receive the energy that food provides to us. But the opposite is also true. Without that energy or that food, the B vitamins cannot provide us with any energy. So, taking an energy drink filled with B vitamins on an empty stomach will not give you energy if you don't eat food with it. That is, unless you really believe that it will. That's called the placebo effect, and I cannot argue with the strength of the mind. 6. Cranberry juice and cranberry supplements can cure UTIs. Some urinary tract infections may go away by themselves for some people, but antibiotics is what kills bacteria that causes UTIs. There's no scientific evidence that demonstrates that cranberry juice or cranberry supplements can cure a urinary tract infection. 7, eating proteins builds muscle. It is true that working muscles require protein to recover and to grow in size, but unless you exercise, muscles will not grow. Let's say you eat all the protein in the world and not exercise. You will remain a person who doesn't exercise and eats too much protein. Also, eating protein in excess has no benefits to health and can be detrimental depending on your current health status. 8, black coffee and cold showers sobers the drunk. Not really. Black coffee and cold showers only produce wide awake drunks. The enzyme that breaks down ethanol, the intoxicating ingredient in alcoholic drinks, does not work any faster because you drank a black coffee or took a cold shower. There is no known way of speeding the metabolic process of eliminating alcohol from the body. Only time can sober a person. 9, eating carbs makes you fat. Well, eating too much makes you gain body fat. Carbohydrates and protein actually provide us with exactly the same amount of calories. The problem is eating too many carbohydrates, which will turn into fat. But eating too much protein also turns into fat. So the problem isn't eating too many carbohydrates, the problem is eating too much overall. Healthy carbohydrates, like those found in whole grains and vegetables, are a crucial part of a healthy diet. 10, a detox diet will clean toxins out of the body. Whether it's losing weight or to get rid of body toxins, there's no scientific evidence that dietary cleanses do any of the things they promise. The fact is, you don't need to purchase a product to cleanse your body. Your body, in specific, your liver, kidneys, and gastrointestinal tract do an excellent job at detoxifying us every day. That's what they're meant to do. If you're looking to rejuvenate your body, focus on eating more whole foods, drinking more water, and removing processed foods from your diet. 11, sugar makes kids hyper. Studies have demonstrated that there is no link between giving sugar to a child and their hyperactivity. It's actually the parents or caregivers who believe the unproven link and expect kids to misbehave after eating sugary foods. So they're primed to notice, even if children just misbehave, well, because they're children. I mean, adults misbehave too. What's our excuse? 12. You need vitamin supplements to be healthy. There is no scientific evidence that shows this is true. Only people with vitamin deficiencies benefit from supplementing to cure the deficiency. Also, supplements lack the safety standards and regulations to make them a product that we can trust. Watch my video with an in-depth analysis of supplements for detailed information on this topic. 13, cracking your fingers causes arthritis. We have cartilage surrounding joints to avoid bone-to-bone rubbing. Your joints also have synovial fluid that lubricates them and prevents them from grinding together. When you crack your knuckles, you're pulling your joints apart. This stretch causes an air bubble to form in the synovial fluid, and eventually that bubble pops, creating that familiar, and many will say, annoying sound. While there's no proven relationship between the habit and arthritis, persistent cracking can wear down your synovial membrane. It can also lead to hand swelling and weakening of your grip. So it may be a good idea to stop the habit. 14, gluten is bad for you. It isn't. Gluten is a protein found in some grains like wheat, barley, and rye. It's only bad for you if you have celiac disease, a gluten allergy, or non-celiac gluten sensitivity. If you suspect that you cannot digest gluten, see a doctor right away so you can be diagnosed and treated. 15, eating eggs raw gives you more protein than eating them cooked. This probably came out of the movie Rocky VI, as he drank eggs to help him train harder. However, apart from catching salmonella, raw eggs and cooked eggs contain exactly the same amount of protein. In fact, cooking an egg is also better because it allows for protein to be digested and absorbed faster. Plus, you don't run the risk of getting infected with salmonella. A win-win. I hope this information clarified these common myths for you. Are there others that you wonder if they are true? Leave me a comment below to answer you. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more weekly videos. Thank you for your time, and as always, cheers to your health.